Today we are going to be making worry stones. So it looks similar to a stone, but then there's a spot in the middle where you can rub your thumb and it's supposed to have a calming effect. So we're going to use polymer clay. This is what it looks like when I get it, but I split it into smaller pieces because we don't need quite that much. So you're going to pick two colors, and the polymer clay is hard to begin with, so you kind of need to work it in your hands until it softens up. So I usually just kind of pull mine and fold it. I don't like split it apart, but I fold it so that it just keeps softening up. And then I'll need to do the same thing to the other piece. Now that they are both ready to go, I'm going to roll them out into a coil. And then I'm putting my coil side by side and rolling them together. This is going to give us a marbling effect. So then to keep going with that, I fold it in half and I roll it together. If you do this too much, it will end up just mixing your colors and it won't look like it's marbled. So make sure you don't overdo it and kind of stop once you like the way it looks. So now that I like the way mine looks, I'm going to roll it in a ball. You might need to use your desk to get it to roll better. I had trouble with just my hands. And then once you've got it the shape you want, find a good spot that you want to be the top, and you're going to push your thumb into it straight down. You don't need to push all the way down because then you flatten it out too much. And then take a minute to just kind of smooth out your fingerprints inside there. And then we will bake these in the oven.